So there are things that you are seeing and things that you are hearing and things that you are knowing. Think about the convergences that are possible in moment after moment after moment when you've trained yourself to be tuned into the frequency so that you're following the impulse. Just try to imagine how much surprise and delight there is around every corner for you when you get tuned in, tapped in, turned on to that frequency of your inner being who knows everything you're asking for, every bit of readiness that you have for it, and where, what degree of readiness you're ready for is in relationship to where you stand. Did you hear that? How much of the bliss that you have carved out is somewhere nearby, and how ready are you to ingest it, to devour it, to experience it right here and now?